Management Solutions has released its UK Economic and Financial Outlook report for the third quarter of 2020. Among the main macroeconomic highlights for the quarter, despite increasing by 11.88 percentage points compared to the previous quarter, the UK's GDP year-over-year variation rate remained negative at a rate of minus 9.58%. This performance was mainly due to the increase recorded in the domestic demand, as a result of the relaxation of some of the containment measures implemented to mitigate the spread of the virus, which boosted consumption and investment. Regarding the labor market, the unemployment rate increased by 0.70 percentage points compared to the previous quarter, up to a rate of 4.80%. Employment in the United Kingdom recorded a year-over-year growth rate of minus 0.75% during the third quarter of the year, following a deceleration of 0.32 percentage points when compared to the previous quarter. The sterling pound recorded an appreciation against the US dollar during the third quarter and stood at an exchange rate of $1.29 per pound, which meant an increase of $0.05 per pound compared to the previous quarter. Finally, inflation decreased compared to the previous quarter, down to a rate of 0.57%. As a result, it stood well below the 2% target, largely reflecting the effects of the COVID-19 on the economy.